Okay, Spyro, looks like we got us a bit of a situation here. The bridge builders have got us pinned down, and we've been waiting for a volunteer to blow up their munitions building. Looks like you're it.
Ain't working for me. Do you think you can blast that bird, soldier? Jump up here and give it a try.
Thank you. name is Little Bo Peep, and I've lost my cowlicks. With these battles going on all of the time, they keep running away. Can you help me get them back into my pen?
Light from yonder window breaks. That window up there, dummy. The professor said he was working on a way to help me get back with Juliet, but I haven't seen him in a long time.
Spyro, here's a little something for, you know, the effort. There are two more cowlicks out there somewhere, but I haven't seen them in days. Well, I am impressed. You got all seven cowlicks for me. Here's a fair reward.
Spyro, my boy, I've got a magic bean, seed for you here somewhere. Ah, here it is. Why don't you plant it in the ground and see what grows? My boy, here are two more seeds to get you the rest of the way. Oh, and take this with you if you don't mind. It's been cluttering up my pockets.
Romeo, you can have this. I don't need it anymore.
Wow! What an explosion! It sure is a good thing I had my helmet on. Oh, yeah. The Colonel wanted me to give this talisman to you if you got through the Breeze Builder defenses. Good job, soldier.
Ho ho ho!